back, Shorians. I'm Michael.
And I'm Jimmy.
Welcome back to the Shorian Report. Today is Friday, September 29th.
Today is National Coffee Day. Go to Krispy Kreme for a free coffee today. It's also Pajama Day, which I am a proud supporter of, as you can see.
Anyone interested in helping with hall decorating, each class will be meeting in their hallways at 10 a.m. on Sunday, September 30th. See your class advisor for more details.
Any senior interested in assisting with college-related events, such as the college fair, FAFSA nights, decision day, or anything else, should apply to be a part of College Ambassadors. We will meet after school once a week in the Media Center from 3:10 to 4 p.m.
Now, let's wish a happy birthday to those who are celebrating their birthdays today and over the weekend. See what's on the lunch menu and get a check on that weather. Go, 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 shorty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon'
Morning, Shorians. How we doing? Today we got a high of 71, low of 59. It's cloudy out. You know, the sun's supposed to take a peek at everyone around 3 p.m. Hopefully it'll be sunny for the football game. Better see you all there. And yeah, more colors than last time. Fall's coming. Like I said, sweater weather. Sweater weather. Have a great day, Shorians.
Shorian Sports Report. I'm Abby.
And I'm Emily.
Today, the football team is at home versus Grosse Pointe North, and the theme is Neon Night. Juniors, Powderpuff is in desperate need of male cheerleaders for the game on Sunday. If you are interested in participating, please contact one of the team captains, Lillian Michael, Maris Rutledge, or Vance or Grace Vandenstrom.
Come out and show your school spirit and cheer on your favorite team and favorite Shorians. There's a fee of $5 and your current school ID at away events, and at home events you will need your current school ID. You cannot use Power School to get in. If you don't have your ID, there's a $5 fee.
That's all we have for your daily sports report.
Push up.
Hi, I'm Petey, and I will be showing you the Homecoming Spirit Week. Oh, hi CJ.
Hey.
So, what spirit day are you for Friday, September 29th?
I'm Pajama Day.
Wow. And then Monday, we have no school October 2nd. Tuesday, October 3rd, will be Class Color Day. The seniors are pink, the juniors are green, the sophomores are blue, and the freshmen are purple. Oh, hey CJ.
Hey, I'm pink for the seniors.
Okay, and then Wednesday is gonna be Barbie Day. You can just dress up as Barbie, you know. Oh, hey CJ.
Hey, I'm Barbie.
Okay, and then Thursday is Construction Day. Hey, CJ.
What's going on? Construction day, baby.
And then, finally, Friday is going to be Shorian Spirit. You can wear red, you can wear white, you can wear black. Anything to show your Shorian pride. Oh, hey, CJ.
What's going on? Shorian Spirit, let's see you at that homecoming game.
Bye, guys.
Seniors. offering $5 to the main office to collect your ID.
High school juniors and seniors interested in applying for a counseling position at 6th grade camp can find the application on the camp website, kennedy6thgradecamp.weebly.com. Applications are due by Friday, September 29th. That's today.
Congratulations to our homecoming court winners. For the freshmen, Josh Brown and Brielle Starks. For the sophomores, Michael Keenan and Aubrey Allison. For the juniors, Connor Carney, Brooke Atkinson, and Chelsea Simmons. Now for our homecoming king and queen nominees. For king, Morgan Chapman, Michael Levy, and Daniel Young. For queen, Ella Mainhart, Skylar Merton. Congratulations to all of our Shorians.
If you get perfect attendance until October 6th, you'll be entered into a raffle to win two free homecoming tickets. That's a free $30 if you win. Keep it up, Shorians.
And that's all we have for today. Have a great day, Shorians, and we will see you back on Tuesday.